Hello everyone, welcome back to the new video. In this session we will learn which time period for good in trading, which time period you have to choose for more accuracy, for more good trade, for more profit ratio. You have three options, you have three trading periods. You can choose any of them. First one is short term trading, second one is mid term trading, and last one is long term trading. Long term trading is most preferred trading period you can choose if you have long term holding power. All period I will explain in this video. You can make decision or you can use in your trading system. If you are new on my YouTube channel, just go to the video section or playlist section. You will get lot of options here. For example, first option is you have three languages, means you can choose anyone. Just go to the playlist and select your favorite language and you can watch all videos here. Just go to videos to check my all types of videos. So many videos are available, so many trading strategies I have posted here. Just you have to click and watch and apply in your trading system. Very simple steps I have given, not used a different difficult languages to explain strategies, not use the multiple indicators to confuse you. All strategies are clean, you can use or you can just watch. It depends on you how you can behave with this trading strategies. Okay, now let's start. Which trading period is good for you? In short term period, you will have very less time to hold and sell. Suppose you have bought one coin in for short term trading, you have to sell for 10 to 20%. In crypto trading, it's easy. 10 to 20% move can be done in 5 hours, 10 hours, or within day. Short term trading means you have to sell within day or 1-2 days. You can hold for profits. Suppose you have taken one short term trading with 10 to 15% profit and you have kept 5% is your stop loss. If your trade goes as your decision, then you will have 15% profit. If trend goes against your prediction, then you will have 5% loss. In short term trading, suppose you have taken one first trade with 1000 USD and you have kept target is 10%, and suppose you have one first trade, okay, you will have 10% profit. And suppose if you have taken second trade and you invested same amount 1000 USD and you have won second one also, it means you have two winning trade. And abruptly you have taken third trade and you have lost your trade with stop loss. 4% is your third trade, 4% loss. Fourth trade again repeated your same mistake and you have taken 4% loss. It means you have overall 8% loss and 20% gain. And if you have reduced your loss percentage, you will have 12% profit. Here you can see, even if you lose two trades, even if you won two trades, you have still profits here. You have to focus, just you have to focus. Target is more greater than stop loss. Still good. Your if you have 10% selling ratio, profit ratio, with 4% stop loss, you can make 12% gain in this worst case. If you have 15% profit ratio and you have 5% profit, then well and good. But I am giving worst case, means we have very less time. And if you know, suppose any coin have maximum fluctuation, then you can apply this strategy and you will won for sure here. Okay, just you have to focus less stop loss and maximum take profit target. Your second option, midterm trading, you can apply same strategy here, but you can enlarge some profit ratio. 50 to 100% profit ratio you can keep with 20 to 30% stop loss ratio. How to keep stop loss, how to use take profit, whole concept will be clear when you will see my trading strategies related videos. Then you can use these strategies on the trading system and you can apply for the which trading period you want, short term trading, mid term trading or long term trading. Okay, so same trading strategy will be here, just stop loss and take profit ratio will be different as compared to the short term trading. Now let's talk about long term trading. Long term trading have completely different trading strategies where you will not apply stop loss here. Okay, you are taking 100% risk for more and more profits. Okay, long term investment, suppose you have 1000 USD for long term USD, you can divide your funds, you are divide your lots in different types. Okay, you can divide first lot for 50 USD, second lot is for 50 USD, and you can set likely for the next coming trades. Suppose you have bought one coin at 282 with 50 USD first lot and price comes down, you can bought again here. Okay, first lot you have bought at 280, again you can buy for second lot when price come down. Okay, not every dip is for buy zone for you. Sometimes when price goes high, you will also have a buy zone. That's why you have must and a support resistance strategy. Here you can see support is broken now, it means it will not come down. Even if it comes down, you should have wait for the another opportunity, because you are investing long term, you will not keep stop loss here because you are taking 100% risk for more and more profits. So it's worth to take investment here. Again you can buy here, again you can set same strategy, you will apply here, buy. You should have to just focus on buy for at least, if you have selected 1 year period, you should have to go for so many buying opportunities. Okay, if you have 2 years option, holding option, then you can also choose likely as I given lot option. Hopefully you guys are understood which concept is clear, which concept is good. Okay, if you are salaried, if you have second income, I must prefer for your long term trading. Okay, for short term trading you have to focus each and every trade, almost I'm saying every trade, to find opportunities to make little gains. Okay, hopefully you guys are understood all concepts very clearly. If you have liked video, please like video and share with your friends. That's it for today. Let's see in the next video.